four eighth graders, and they played against a lot of hard teams and every game. So I love you girls, and you did great.
Monica's.